Yeah, game didn't go so well, huh?
No, I fell asleep in the ninth inning, and I missed the winning catch. Then I got beat up. Afterwards, Coach took me aside and told me to let it go. I don't know, he's probably right.
No! Everyone will tell you to let it go and move on, but don't. Instead, let it fester and boil inside of you. Take these feelings and lock them away. Let them fuel your actions. Let hate be your ally, and you will be capable of wonderfully horrid things. Heed my words, Goob. Don't let it go.